So I don't know if any of you are aware of this, but I got my Rk-2 from Russia today, and well, it's hollow inside. Let's take a look. Oh, please, Nikita.